Welcome to the JENEsys Edge 414, part of Lynxspring's portfolio of Edge-enabled products.
In order to wire your Edge 414, you will need to make sure you have a dedicated power supply. You may connect additional Edge devices like the XM to the same power supply, but you do need to have a dedicated power supply for any of our Edge devices. Simply plug it in where indicated, and then plug it into your power source. This will cause your lights to turn on as it begins to boot up. Regardless of how many devices you have plugged in series, make sure that you are connecting an appropriate resistor at the final point in your sequence. To plug into your computer, it's a standard Ethernet cable. We have two ports here. The primary is going to be the one in the middle. So I would plug this into my device and then into either the computer or the network in general that this would be connected to. Once it is ready, all of your lights will light up as appropriate.
The commissioning of the 414 is similar to all of our other Niagara Edge devices. First, you will go to the platform, then the platform administration, and click commissioning. Most of the process is the same. However, when you arrive at the software installation step, you will need to ensure that you click on the Onyx driver, both the RT and the WB, in order to use the Onyx points. If the modules are not listed, check in your install directory to ensure that you have placed the modules in the correct space, as noted in the help documents that come when you download the modules. Once you have selected these two options, you can commission as normal. In order to utilize the built-in I/O points, we will need to go inside our station and double-click on drivers. From here, we can click the new button and add the Onyx network. This is where those Onyx points are going to live. Click OK, change the name as desired, and click OK again. After that has been added into your nav tree, double-click on the Onyx network. By double-clicking on the Points folder extension, I can go into the Point Manager. From here, I can add any points that I would desire from the point list.